tight little group you got here. And a pretty nice ship. You'd be rich if you took to piracy, but you wouldn't. I can't figure you, Shepard. Doesn't matter. I've got to talk to you about something.
I'd like to ask you a few things.
Later. I have to talk to you now. I got thoughts like little bugs crawling in and out of my head. I can't stop them. You know I have a history with Cerberus. You know how far back it goes?
I'll listen to anything you have to say, Jack.
Your pal, the Illusive Man? Never seen him before, but Cerberus raised me. First thing I remember is my cell door in a Cerberus base. They did experiments, drugged me, tortured me. Whatever chance I had to be normal, they stole it by trying to turn me into some superbiotic. The doctors, the other kids, every one of them hated me. They let me suffer.
What did they hope to gain by torturing a little girl?
It was something about pain breaking down mental barriers and how it might clear the way for a more biotic power. I'm sure there was a payoff due at some point, but I wasn't gonna see it. I was wired up in a cell.
They tortured you just to see if they could make a strong biotic? That's it?
Wasn't in a position to ask, Shepard. All I know is a little girl crying in a cell. Begging for the pain to stop.
How did you get out of there?
There was some kind of emergency, and I made a break for it. The other kids came out of their cells and attacked me. So did the guards. I just killed everything in my way and ran. Guess my biotics had developed faster than they thought. I managed to get a shuttle off the ground. Drifted until a freighter picked me up. The crew used me, then sold me. That's my uplifting escape story.
There were other children in the base?
I didn't know much about them. I was kept separate. They hated me just like everyone else there. When I broke out, I had to fight through them all. I showed them, but there's a loose end I need to deal with.
You're absolutely certain that Cerberus was running the facility?
I was a kid, but I wasn't dumb. I know how to listen. It was Cerberus. Don't care how far down the chain it was. They thought they were so clever. Turns out, mess with someone's head enough, and you can turn a scared kid into an all-powerful bitch. Fucking idiots.
I'm gonna talk to the Illusive Man, and he'd better have some answers.
He'll just deny everything. That's not what I'm after anyway. I found the coordinates in your files. I want to go to the Telton facility on Pragya, where they tortured and drugged me. I want to go to the center of the place, my cell. I want to deploy a big fucking bomb, and I want to watch from orbit when it goes.
Attacking our allies is going to derail our mission. Not a smart move.
The files say it was shut down after my escape. It's been abandoned for years. They going to care if I blow up a garbage dump?
You've lived with this your whole life. Why do this now?
Like I said, I found the coordinates in your files. You can't expect me to just sit on information like that.
I'll set a course for Pragya.
I owe you, Shepard. I hate this place. See the landing pad? Has to be on the roof, or the vegetation would overgrow it in a few hours.
Shepard, I am picking up thermal signatures everywhere, except at your landing zone.
Something's distorting the sensors.
Yeah. They build their equipment to last. Assholes. It was a mistake coming back here, Shepard.
Get a hold of yourself. It'll be okay.
I'm fine. Okay, let's get on the ground. Just get in there and plant the bomb in my cell. I want to watch this place burn. I never never saw this room. I think they brought new kids in these containers. They were messed up and starving, but alive. Usually.
The Illusive Man requested operation logs again. He's getting suspicious.
When we get results, he won't care what we did. But if he knew...
He won't find out. The Illusive Man requested operate.
They were sneaking around behind the Illusive Man's back.
He didn't say what they were hiding from the Illusive Man. I remember escaping to this room, fighting here. I saw sunlight through the cracks in the ceiling. Only a half-dead guard between me and freedom. He was begging for his life.
Looks like an arena.
That's right. They used to stage fights here, pit me against other kids. I loved it. Only time I was ever out of my cell.
What were they studying?
Hell if I know. Maybe that's how they got their kicks. I never understood anything that happened here.
How often did they do this?
I was in a cell my whole life. Sometimes they took me out and made me fight, filled me with drugs, other stuff. Time gets funny in a cell.
Did other children die in these fights?
I was a kid, filled with drugs. I got shocked when I hesitated. Narcotics flooded my veins when I attacked.
They actually rewarded you for attacking?
I still get warm feelings during a fight.
Let's keep moving.
Hell yes.
Security Officer Zimkel, Telton facility. The subjects are out of their cells. They're tearing the place up. Subject Zero is going to get loose. I need permission to terminate. I repeat, permission to terminate. All subjects besides Zero are expendable. Keep Jack alive. Understood. I'll begin to...
That's not right. I broke out when my guards disappeared. I started that riot.
Things might have happened that you didn't see.
The other kids attacked me. The guards attacked me. The automated systems attacked me. That doesn't leave lots of room for interpretation. This place is supposed to be empty. Who the fuck shot that Baron? It's a fresh kill.
Thank you.
feel the blood rage.
Why'd they need a morgue? This was a small facility.
The other children must have died in great numbers. Even then, they were a part of the experiment.
Bullshit. I had the worst of it, and I made it out alive. Strange to be back here. I feel like I'm pissed off. I'm a dangerous bitch, but then I'm gonna go again. Shit, it's complicated. Let's just go plant that bomb.
They've seen us.
See all the other kids out here. I screamed at them for hours, and they always ignored me. I must have come through here when I broke out, but I don't remember it. This is a bad place.
Entry 1054, Telton facility. The latest iteration of Pergnum went poorly. Subjects 1, 4, and 6 died. No biotic change among the survivors. We lowered core temperatures of surviving subjects, but no biotically beneficial reactions occurred. As a side effect, all subjects died. So we'll not try that on Zero. I hope our supply of biotic potential subjects holds up. We are going through them fast.
This is bullshit. They weren't experimenting on the other children for my safety.
You can't help what they did to others.
You don't get it, Shepard. I survived this place because I was tougher than the rest. That's who I am.
You move on, harder and tougher. This might be useful.
It's all fallen to pieces. The subjects are rampaging and Zero is loose. We're shutting Telton down. What a disaster. We'll infiltrate and piggyback onto the Alliance's Ascension program. Hopefully, that will give... What? Zero, wait!
Shepard, they started up somewhere else.
Ascension is an Alliance program. It's a school for biotic kids. They don't torture children there.
A lot of this isn't the way I remember it.
There was a lot going on.
I was dumb. I keep my eyes open now, and I always shoot first. We're getting close to my cell, the place I came from. Let's keep going.
Hey, Aresh. It's Kirin. Yeah, The intruders are here. You want them dead? We have to talk creds. You promised us lots of salvage, but this place is a waste. Fine, put them down. Then I'm coming in there and we're gonna talk salvage.
What are you doing here?
First we're gonna kill you, then we'll see. Kill them on my own.
Too late! Now you're dead!
Ready to die?
Is my old cell. Whoever Aresh is, he's in there. I want to plant the bomb there anyway. Might as well do it on his corpse.
Come out. We know you're here.
Who are you?
My name is Aresh, and you're breaking into my home. I know you, Subject Zero. So many years have passed, and I thought I was the only survivor.
My name is Jack. How the hell do you know me?
We all knew your face, Jack. They inflicted horrors on us so their experiments wouldn't kill you. You were the question. And I'm still looking for the answer.
Looks like you're not the only one pulled back here, Jack.
I tried to forget this, but a place like this, it doesn't forget you. It follows you. I hired these mercs and came back almost a solar year ago. We're rebuilding it piece by piece. I'm gonna find out what they knew, how to unlock true biotic potential in humans. I'm restarting the Telton facility. It will be beautiful.
I wanted a hole in the ground. He's trying to justify what happened by using it?
You'd do the same thing to new kids? Wasn't this forced on you?
Some were bought from poor families on Earth or kidnapped from colonies. Most ended up here the way I did. Batarian pirates. They did such horrible things to us. They must have had good reasons.
There's no reason good enough. Are you nuts? You lived it.
This place was like a prison. How did you get out?
We all attacked at once as they were taking us to the lab. They would have put us down. But then Jack got loose. When I came to, it was over. The guards, the scientists, and the kids were all dead. And you were gone.
I stopped it. All of it. Maybe the others did have it bad, but what you're doing is just messed.
Everything we went through must have been worth something!
We can blow up the place, but that still leaves him. What do we do with another you?
That's easy.
Just leave me here. This is where I belong.
Fuck that!
Jack, he's trapped in his past. You need to move on from yours.
He wants to restart this place. He needs to die.
He's crazy, and he's never gonna restart this facility. You have to let it go. Your past doesn't have to control you.
Fuck! Get out of here. Go! He's not worth chasing. None of it is.
You did the right thing, Jack.
Maybe. This room was my whole childhood. Give me a minute to look around.
Go ahead.
Nothing's changed. But it's all different.
I'll deal with it.
Take pictures.
Touch me and I will smear the wall with you, bitch!
Enough! Stand down, both of you.
The cheerleader won't admit what Cerberus did to me was wrong.
It wasn't Cerberus. Not really. But clearly you were a mistake.
Screw you! You've got no idea what they put me through. Maybe it's time I showed you.
Our mission is too important to let personal feelings get in the way.
Fuck your feelings. I just want her dead.
You both know what we're up against. Save your anger for the collectors.
I can put aside my differences until the mission's over.
Sure, I'll do my part. I'd hate to see her die before I get a chance to fillet her myself.
You two gonna be okay?
It's a good thing you came by when you did. As long as she does her job, we'll be fine. Thanks, Shepard.